Alright, welcome to part 5 of my playthrough Turok 2. Oh shit. Turok 2. See. Dang it, I already messed up. Alright, let me try to say again. All right. All right. Now I can actually say the intro. Welcome to part 5 of my playthrough of Turok 2 Seeds of Evil. And this is the 5th video, and I'm still on the first level. Hopefully, eventually, I'll be going on to the next level soon. Nope.
Turok!
Is there a switch I missed somewhere? Like. Did the game break? Oh, wait, there's a ladder up here.
Shotgun.
Whoops. Alright, let me check my... No, there ain't nothing there. There ain't nothing right here. Ah. Yeah. Hold on a minute, let me just shut up. Okay, so there's something inside. Also something above too. Whoop shit. Dang, these things kinda... Okay. 4 minutes, alright. Oh, there's something right there, hold on now. Oh, now these.
Oh.
Okay, good, not here. But right now, I actually have to go use the restroom. Be right back. All right, I'm back. My bedroom is really close to the restroom, so. Oh, I think that's the end of. Oh man. Think that's the end of the game, right here. Well, I mean the end of the level.
You must save the totem, Turok.
Oh hell. Ooh, but there's a lot of explosive shit. Okay, I gotta be real careful not to Oh, the shells respawn, okay. Whoops, I think
mission accomplished.
New cheat enabled. What are they talking about? Okay. So what do I do now? Okay. Huh. Okay, man.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
I'm trying to remember where. Yeah, that's something. Okay. Okay, this something has to do with this. Okay, back. Cheats. No, I don't want to enable. Okay, so what do I do with this? Oh, I don't want to do it. Okay, so how am I supposed to get over there to get whatever that thing is? Secrets. Wait a minute. It's obviously something. Maybe. I had no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Is there like a super jump or something? What's going on? I had no idea what I'm doing. The thing. It's probably what
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
I guess I go to here.
Slaughter by the River of Souls. The River of Souls. The very name strikes fear into the hearts of men. Nothing that drinks of its water survives. The Lazarus Concordance erected one of the energy totems on its banks, and the people of the Lost Land quickly learned that its mysterious energy could purify the water of the River of Souls. On the very shores of the Deadly River, a mighty city sprang forth. Where once there was but death, life flourished. The Dinosaurid Vanguard has swept through the beautiful city of Arise as its campaign of terror rages on. Arise was once home to a formidable army, but decades of peace and prosperity saw little need for a large military presence, and its military forces grew weak. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy two soul gates. Legions of the undead have begun pouring through these gates into Arise. You must find and destroy all of the soul gates before the undead can escape the city. Destroy the three sisters of despair. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
All right. Interesting. So, oh, cool. Now it's green. I'm not sure where to go. But I do know one thing is that it's time for me to end the video. So, alright. It's time for me to end the video. And I'll see y'all in the next one.